Everything goes left.
There's a lot of start and stop in this, and that's kind of fits so you guys know what you're doing.
Remember, when you cross over, you go around the cone. You don't have cones when you're at home or something. Let's pick a spot on the floor we got here. You're going to go around the cone, you cross over again, below the knee.
Snap cross over.
Baseline, good. Cross the snap, next spot. Okay, slow over the line.
Ready?
Go!
Shot from up.
shoot.
Okay? So Mike has to take four shots, one here, come back, one here, come back. Ready? Go. Good. Good job. Good. Good right. Good. Flip the hips. Good. Good. Have the ball inside foot. Inside foot. Good, Mike. Last shot, Mike. Yep.
Go.
Okay, service. Hesitate. Pull. Hesitate.
York is a plain way pro lock. You can work that off the snake, okay? So you can have different finishes off the head snake and go. One, you can do this on both sides.
Yep, both sides.
Or if you can do it on the left side of the basket, one workout, next time it didn't work out, you can do a ball straight shooting, you can do it on the right side.
Now, one thing we'll also do is, you know, sometimes you put it in the middle of the floor, too. You put it in the middle of the floor, sometimes you can tell them around.
Like a flat ball
straight. Flat ball straight. You're going to run a flat ball straight, so you're going to do the right hand move. All right? Ball over here. And then there you go. It's all set.
Set high.
All right. All right. All right. All
right. All right. So if it was a flat ball screen, you guys, if you start from the middle of the floor, that's the flat ball screen. Start again.
Yep. Okay. Reject would just simply be here, coming here, and just going on reject, basically forcing the ball. Right at that. Okay. So, last thing, then obviously, you got split and hard hit. All right. We talked about that. Like, you want to go through it? Okay. Split. We didn't go through this as a group too much, but split, you want to make sure the ball's here. You got to have a little imagination. You can split the same thing.
I'm going to the guarding the ball screen. I'm guarding the thumb.
Same thing. He's coming off. He jumps out. Close the chest nice and early. Going out. In the middle.
Again, you work your middle finishes.
You got the lower. Always work your middle finishes here. Split. Go out. Every one on one leg. Boom. Last thing, you split.
Yeah, I'm the bad news, so.
Well, I'm trying to make five.